2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. It's the NBA on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan. GA, it's all yours.
Kevin, thank you. Chris Middleton has been underrated for so long that now is he rated? Giannis Antetokounmpo said people don't know how much Chris has sacrificed for this team to be great. He could easily be a 25-point-per-game scorer in the league, but he just wants to win. He knows that by doing that, everything else is going to take care of itself. Kevin?
Well, he's an all-star teammate, David, as you point out in that story. Thank you. And the starting group for the Spurs. The four and the five, it's Johnson and Poeltl. Then there's DeJounte Murray. Then it's McDermott. And it's Vassell in at the two. And for Milwaukee. And forward, they have Middleton and Giannis. Holiday out there with Matthews. And it's Lopez in at the five, roaming the paint. Tip-off goes to Milwaukee. Middleton on the wing. The three. Rebound. Down by Murray. To the paint. Here's Johnson. Milwaukee with the rebound.
And one of Johnson's teammates recently called him country strong. And Johnson himself acknowledged he has a lot of room to get even stronger. That is scary.
Murray with it. Now guarded by Middleton. Murray, no good. And so it's Holiday with it. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. For a three, Middleton. And the three ball is good. And Greg along with the power. Johnson brings great athleticism.
And that makes him a tremendous rebounder. Can switch defensively. It's within the realm of possibility that he becomes an all-star someday.
And the Spurs with possession. Following the three-pointer by Chris Middleton. And the basket by Vassell.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Now here's Giannis.
Hey, guys, that's a sight we've become far too accustomed to seeing. Antetokounmpo throwing it down like it was just another day at the office.
Passes it to Poeltl. Antetokounmpo against Johnson. Pass to Vassell. Here's Murray. Six to shoot. Launches it. It's hauled in by Giannis. Bucks have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Back to Holiday. Pass to Matthews. Here's Lopez. Good for the basket. Starting off 1 for 1 with that shot.
And early on, they've been nearly perfect from the floor. Just the one miss here on their first 5 attempts.
Here's Murray. Misses off the right iron.
They are out of rhythm. 1 for 5 so far. You just need to calm down and reward your matchups.
And if you're looking to make a big play with the pass, you've got to love Giannis. He's a big target on those alley-oop lobs.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Here's Murray. Again, the miss by Murray.
And a bump this quarter. He's trying to shoot his way out of it.
And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
And you can see their strategy coming in. They want to control the paint.
This is my type of approach. Get some high percentage looks. Then later, you can play inside out.
Here's Murray. Giannis Antetokounmpo making his last shot. Back to Murray. Spurs passing it around. Here's Vassell. He's covered by Matthews. Here's Murray. And that time, also a missed shot.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
And you've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Shows how valuable he is to this offense.
Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. And now, timeout called here for the Spurs. And Greg, Giannis is such a handful on the offensive end. You know, teams have no choice but to foul him.
And it is hard because Giannis knows how to create contact. And refs have started to give him the benefit of the doubt. He'll be getting double-digit free throw attempts for a long time.
Some changes. Portis is checked in for Lopez. And Grayson Allen subbed in for Matthews. San Antonio also making some changes. H. Diop's checked in. And it's Richardson in for Vassell. And the call will go against Grayson Allen. That's his first foul. And the Spurs making a change here. Collins is checked in.
Spurs substitution. Zach Collins.
Here's McDermott, still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Here's Bates Diop going inside. It's rebounded by Portis. Floats it up for Giannis. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Richardson kicks to McDermott. They need this one. Antetokounmpo pulls it in. Antetokounmpo's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. That shot wide open. Holiday's got six.
And they're getting points. They're getting stops. And this is how they'd like to play all the time.
Yes. When it's going good, it feels easy. These are the nights you relish, but they're tough to replicate.
And here's Walker. Following the three from Drew Holiday. Shoots over Portis. Once again off the mark by San Antonio. Milwaukee leading by 17. Middleton the pass to Portis. Now here's Middleton. He's defended by McDermott. They get it back. Portis. And he uses the glass on the layup.
They are just killing him on the interior.
It's been several possessions since they've converted.
And they've got to find a way to change that.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
Yeah, just looking to tighten up their defense in the paint. They've got to be better.
It's a matter of want to. Helping out, contesting shots. You have to want to make the effort.
Jones checked in for Doug McDermott. 1:22 left to play in the first quarter. Here's Bates Diop. No points in the game yet for him. Rebound, Milwaukee. Giannis has got six rebounds in the game. It's Allen with the drive. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Seconds left in the first quarter. Richardson against Allen. Now, here's Richardson, guarded closely. Excellent D there from Allen. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
The Bucks shooting their first free throw of the game here.
Yeah, and over the course of the season, they're a respectable 78%. That comes in handy in close games.
Matt Connaughton, he's checked in for Milwaukee.
At the line for Wilson.
That's good from Antetokounmpo.
and a multiple-time winner of the MVP award. The next step for Giannis is to become a consistent shooter from the outside.
Now, here's Richardson. The pass debates Dion. 2 points. That one goes. 27 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Antetokounmpo. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Building up a big early lead, they have taken charge of this game.
Play calling has been fantastic. They've been a step ahead of the defense since the opening tip.
Tipped away. And up the court come the Bucks on the break. Here's Connaughton. Count the basket.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
From deep, Richardson doesn't go for it. And so it's Milwaukee, ahead by 26 points as we get ready for the break. They have made it very tough to get a shot off against them. Their defense has been stifling. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And now we hear from Giannis.